Welcome to this Create Bold Tones fundraising concert. My name is Andrew and I'm the lead officer for Create Bolton. Now, for those who follow the Bold Tones, you'll know that we normally hold this concert in Claremont around this time each year, when the Bold Tones play the first half and an all-star band play the second half. And we were able to raise much needed funds to keep the Bold Tones playing in the style that they've become accustomed to. This year, of course, is different. Due to COVID, we've gone online and you're in for a treat. During lockdown, the Bold Tones, like so many other people, have been Zooming each week in term time with Toby and Anna. And we came to the conclusion that there's nothing stopping them from putting on a performance, but a performance with a difference. The Bold Tones, even in these difficult times, are open for recruitment. We're working in partnership with Youth Music. And if you're watching this, or if you know someone in Bolton with a learning disability between the ages of 12 and 25 that might like to find out more, please get in touch with us using the email below. We'd love to meet with you, even over Zoom. Finally, as this is a fundraising event, it won't surprise you that I want to finish with an appeal to help support the Bold Tones. If you're inspired by what they do, if you love the difference that music can make, if you simply want to recognise the joy that the Bold Tones bring, please donate using the channels below. Thank you so much for joining us. Now sit back and enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Bold Tones. We have got John, Lucy, Danielle, and Daniel. My name is Gemma, and I have been coming to the Bold Tones over 5 years. Tonight, we are going to play two pieces. They are I Feel Good and The Lion Sleeps Tonight. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show because we surely will.
Hi, it's Paul here. Next up is someone whose music always makes me feel good, James Brown. And his big hit was called I Feel Good. James Brown was known as the Godfather of Soul. And wow, what a voice, what a funky band, and what incredible dance moves too. Now I want you to be in the James Brown horn section with me. If you play an instrument, let's get them ready. If you play the trumpet, the cornet, the baritone, the euphonium, the tenor saxophone, the clarinet, you need C, B, C, B, C, B, C. If you play the trombone, you're going to need 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. It's as easy as that. As an extra little quiz, I Feel Good has been used in 4 movies. Can you name them? show, everybody. Thanks for joining in.
Okay, guys. So the first one is in the jungle. So, well, I'll tell you what. We start off by going on my way. So we can do that. I'm on my way. Then we go. Oh, in my way. 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 In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Last time. I'm on my way.
The only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me? Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me.
I like my pontons. I like my music. I like seeing all my mates.
Turtles. Turtles.
Hello, everybody. My name's Toby Hobson. I'm one of the directors of the Boltones. And this is just a little opportunity to say thank you very much for coming tonight and listening to our soloist event. For those of you who don't know much about the Boltones, we have a big charity concert once a year in Bolton, which has got bigger and bigger every year. Now, for obvious reasons, this year it's not been able to happen. So Anna Hughes-Williams had a great idea of doing a soloist evening, and we thought we'd put the feelers out just to see if we could get a couple of people to play. And to be honest, we've been absolutely overwhelmed with some of the wonderful players that have said they would help us run this event. so many, in fact, that we're probably going to do it over a couple of nights. Some of the acts tonight are going to feature one of our oldest friends, Maureen Cameron, who lives in Australia with her group. The wonderful Les Nish, old ex-colleague of mine, one of the greatest tuba players ever. We've got Dewi Griffiths, wonderful Welsh cornet player. We've got young Holly Clark, who's going to be a great up-and-coming trumpet player, who's a real talent and from Bolton. And then there's going to be Anna's going to do a little piece. So it promises to be a great evening, and it's a great cause. Please, if you get the opportunity, give as generously as you can. If you can't, we appreciate the times, and just enjoy the evening. And the greatest thing you could do is to leave a positive comment and maybe spread the word for the next event, because it's something that we really want to try and just see if it'll work. So have a great evening, and thank you very much for coming along. We really, really appreciate it, and have lots of fun. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I suppose it's a measure of the kindness of all the people that have helped us out this evening with these solos. That one of the first people to get back to us with a tune was one of the greatest trumpet players that this country has ever produced. This man is a living legend. He has played with everybody from the John Wilson Orchestra all the way through to Robbie Williams and Oasis. He's played for all the big bands, all the West End shows. He's a recording artist. He's absolutely amazing. And it's so kind of him to do this for us. So this first solo tonight, he's going to introduce his own piece, but please welcome Mike Lovett.
Hi, it's Mike Lovett here. Just want to say thanks to Anna for asking me to play in this concert for you. I've chosen to play The Sandpiper, the main titles from The Sandpiper, which of course you'll probably know better as The Shadow of Your Smile. On the film, the fantastic haunting trumpet solo was played by the great Jack Sheldon. Anyway, I hope you enjoy The Sandpiper, The Shadow of Your Smile.
Hi everyone, Les Nish here, and a really big hello to Anna and Toby and everyone involved in the Boltones. It really is fantastic that you put together this concert every year for charity, and it's wonderful you've managed to do it online with everything that's going on as well. I do hope that you're going to be able to donate to this fantastic cause, and I hope you enjoy my very small contribution. While I've been sat at home over the last few months, I've formed the Les Nish Trio and Quartet, and so far it's working out really well. We all get on within the group, which is fantastic, but I've put together this little trio arrangement of a piece from Star Wars. It's not the main theme, it is the tune from the Cantina Band. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
As a teacher and anyone who's ever taught will know that it's very, very rare and such a wonderful thing to happen sometimes when you start and you pull off and within a few weeks you realise you've got something rather special. And this lady, young lady, it was a case of that for me when I started teaching a good few years ago. She became so good so quickly, actually, that she quickly became better than me on the corner. So after a few years, I handed her on to Anna, and Anna just worked absolute miracles with her and turned her into a fantastic player. She went on to Chets, the National Youth Brass Band of Great Britain. She became principal trumpet of the National Youth Orchestra, and now is at the Royal Academy learning trumpet. And I think it's safe to say she's a real up-and-coming star. So a warm welcome for our next soloist, Miss Holly Clark. Thank you.
Well, 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 wasn't that wonderful? Oh, I sat there and listened and wondered the magic of those players. It's so wonderful when you can play an instrument like that, whether it be a saxophone, whatever it is. Then you get a tuba player coming along. Wonderful. Reminded me of, I bumped into a chap not long ago and he said, I'm in a small quartet. Oh, I said, what is that? He said, there's only three of us. Bit of fun anyway. So, yeah, so don't get too excited because there's more to come, but you're going to have to wait till tomorrow. So come and listen to us tomorrow.